Chris and his team showed me the real difference between what's risky and what's safe. They taught Tim and I how we could cut our fees nearly in half and pay far less in income taxes when we retire. Chris spent more time than I ever expected building and reviewing options for us so that we can feel confident in retirement. It's time to take control of your financial future and not rely on the government, the stock market, or simply unexpected luck to provide us with financial stability. It's time to call Prince again. Call Chris at 888-800-8949. Set up a no-obligation visit to the future retirement. Just like me.
Located
it had the most COVID cases than any other area of the city of Detroit. And if you recall, guys, about 2 years ago, the hospital was under investigation. You know, the pictures were released of body bags being piled up in storage rooms and hospital rooms during the pandemic. Now, if you want more information on these hospital ratings, you can go to leapfrog.org/ratings-reports. That's leapfrog.org/ratings-reports. It seems like staff shortages is one of the biggest contributors to this falling grade. What kind of things can hospitals do? What kind of things can they try to do? I know that they go around to colleges and try and talk to people about what a career looks like in this industry, and try and recruit people to go into these fields. But if they don't solve this problem, they don't have any work on it.
That's the purpose of the hospital. And, you know, if you know